I used to work in this coffee shop, and when we got busy, customers got rude with us. So during lunch rushes, all the other baristas and I would put on a little show in which I, while wearing a disguise of sunglasses, a bald cap, and big fake eyebrows, pretended to be this cruel customer character called Smucker K. Thompson. From the line, I would always shout, "You baristas are beneath me. You're poor and thus inferior. The line is too long because you're all too lazy and stupid to work quickly. Anytime I'm held up, it's somebody's fault. You're all dirt to me. You'll die with nothing, and I'll be right there laughing." And the other customers, even the mean ones, behaved better after that because they couldn't stand to be on the same side as Smucker K. Thompson. Our plan worked until one day, one of our regulars caught me just as I was finishing changing in the alley, and they figured out our ruse. They yelled at me, "There's a line out the door, and you're putting on a little play instead of making coffee?" Well, luckily, just then, my new girlfriend pulled up in her Tesla. See, she's a wealthy heiress, and I'd recently met her while in line as Smucker K. Thompson, and she liked his bravado and his cruelty. So I flipped off all the customers, and she took me, still in character, out to lunch. And the bill for that lunch was more than I make in a month.